Good?
I'm Tyler Carroll. This is Garrett Pegler, owner of Go Shield Film, and this is GSFAQ. Today, we are gonna be asking Garrett your questions, and we're gonna be focusing on paint protection film. So this one is a question that I hear a lot. What is the best way to wash your car with paint protection film on it?
Quickest way to damage, you know, your paint protection film is to do nothing at all. You do want to regularly wash the vehicle. So the best way to wash vehicle with paint protection film on it is a hand wash. Pretty simple. Hand wash is with your hands. It's not a machine. It's not, you know, with a bunch of brushes. You know, it's a soft cloth, a good car wash soap. I know specifically Camarillo, Ventura area. They do have very hard water in that area. I would recommend washing the vehicle later in the day. It's much cooler, gives you more time when you're drying it after you wash it to get that water off. But either way, washing it is much better than doing nothing.
So it's more important to wash it regularly, even though it may not be a hand wash, than it would be to not wash it at all.
Absolutely. Drive-through car wash would be better than nothing. I wouldn't necessarily say that would be my first option, but it's definitely better than doing nothing at all.
Okay, so it's not exactly recommended, the drive-through car wash, but it's better than nothing. If we didn't hit the question that you wanted, please leave in the comment below. Next week, we are doing ceramic coat. So if you have any ceramic coating questions, please leave them in the comments as well. We read all of your comments, so we'll add them to the video. Other than that, thanks for watching.